guys, we're going to go ahead and add 4 2-digit numbers. Going to go kind of quick, but you can always rewind and play as many times as you want. The first step we'll do is add our, first step we're going to do is decompose by breaking apart our values. So the 9 is in the tens place, so it's worth 90. Our 2 is in our ones place, so it's worth 2. And we'll do the same with the rest of them. And while you're writing out your numbers, make sure that you write neatly so that way you don't accidentally fool yourself into thinking that a 0 is a 6 or something like that. I've seen that happen many times, and right off the bat before you even start the problem, it's wrong. All right, so the next thing we'll do is look and see, can we combine any of our 10s? We're going to shoot for adding our 10s first. So can we combine any 10s to make 100? I spot a 90 and a 10, and that gives me 100. So we'll get that out of the way. Go for the other ones, that's 20 and 30. If you think of your basic facts, 3 plus 2, that's 5. So just since we have 30 and 20, just tack a 0 behind it if that helps you. That would give you 50. And now we're at 150. That's just with our 10s. Now let's add our 1s. Same thing, we're going to see if we can combine anything, this time to make a 10. And I spot an 8 and a 2, and right away that gives me 10. All right, and I circle each thing as I add them, so that way when I go back up here, I don't forget what I've already used, and I don't use things twice. All right, now I have a 7 and a 9, and I don't want to count on my fingers. I'm going to use my double facts. So if you've memorized your double facts, which by now we should have, you should know that 7 and 7 gets you 14, and 9 is just 2 more. So that gives you 16. We'll write our 16. At this point, add your 1s and put it in your 1s place. Add your 10s and put it in your 10s place. Okay, now all we have to do is recompose. So we're going to do our... It gives us 6 and our 10s. Gets a 7. And if we have any 100s, we'll add those. If we just have 100 or 200 and no 100s here, then we'll just keep that. And then our final answer is 176. All right, guys, please practice some of these. Once you get the hang of it, a lot of students are starting to be able to look at this and kind of do it mentally. And, you know, if you're not there right now, that's fine. But we need to make sure that we're able to do this at least. And then by the time we're in third or so, a lot of students should be able to kind of look at this and do it mentally. All right, so good luck. Have some fun. Please practice a bunch. All right, we'll see you later. Bye-bye.